Hi, this is the 7th trip for 1 month living on Jeju Island, Korea. Jeju Island is the biggest and the most beautiful island in Korea. This time, I'll show you sunrise at Seongsan Ilchulbong, which is the most popular tourist attraction in Jeju, and beautiful Gwangchigi beach, from which we can see the closest and coolest view of Seongsan Ilchulbong. Also, a great budget restaurant specializes in raw flatfish dishes, and with nice view of the sea is included. Before dawn to see sunrise, I walked up Seongsan Ilchulbong, which is a World Natural Heritage Site. After walking up the steep stairs in the dark for about 30 minutes, sunrise started, but the sun was hidden by clouds. Seeing a crowd of lots of people despite before dawn of a weekday, Seongsan Ilchulbong is definitely the most popular attraction in Jeju. The height of Seongsan Ilchulbong is 182 meters. The crater's diameter is 600 meters. Its slope is 45 degrees, and its bottom is 90 meters above sea level. Seongsan Ilchulbong, where we can enjoy watching the orange sun rise over it, has been designated as a natural monument, the World Natural Heritage and Global Geopark. It's good to see plants that inhabit in the crater, and panoramic view of the sea and town is awesome. Seongsan Ilchulbong used to be an island separated from Jeju, but they were connected when low tide, as sand and gravel accumulated over time. Finally, it became a land when road was built in 1940. After watching the sunrise, I moved to Gwangchigi Beach, where I could get awesome and close view of Seongsan Ilchulbong. I was lucky to see a group of riders in special outfit ride horses along Gwangchigi Beach, a fine sand and clear blue sea water in Jeju, which is also well known for many horse farms. Gwangchigi beach of fine sand, flat rocks covered with green moss, and with a close and awesome view of Seongsan Ilchulbong that rises high above the sea is unique and fabulous. I can say that this Gwangchigi beach is the most beautiful sight in Jeju Island. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe, like, and comment.